Hey everyone, it's Gavin from GR2 Reptiles. This is our clean-up video for our GI charge by Mojave. They've all left the egg now. I'm going to start off with the only normal in the clutch. Nice little normal. Next up, a little Mojave. There's another Mojave. Another Mojave. So there's three Mojaves in this clutch. Right. Now for the GI choice. You gotta love the GI Choi. Well, I should say, you gotta have it. So many other morphs it works well with. There's another one. I haven't sexed these yet. I shall wait for these to shed out. There's another one. Now for the combos. Some of you may have already seen them on Instagram. GI Joe Mojave. They don't get much better than that. From just a two gene snake. Really black sides. If that wasn't good enough, we had two. Particularly like the speckling that's going down the back of the dorsal near the neck. Really can't wait for these guys to shed out. over the moon with these two. So that's it for today's video, guys. Tomorrow we'll be doing an egg cutting video, and that'll be for our poid clutch. So make sure you stay tuned for that. So from me, thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.